it's really cool just seeing how the sport has progressed, especially on the female side. I mean, it was only in the Olympics in the year 2000. That was the first year pole vault was in the Olympics for women. So to see it just grow so exponentially, I mean, I think I was top five in the country with 13 feet back in 2009, and now that is just a decent height for girls, and it's showing at every level.